Hey, John here. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to create cool Pixar-style avatars you can use as your profile pic on your favorite social media. As an added bonus, we're going to show you how to animate it all for free. So let's dive right in.
Thanks, John, for the introduction. So in order to create a free avatar profile image, you need to go to playgroundai.com and sign up for an account. I've already made a full tutorial on how to use Playground AI for free, so make sure to click and save the link that's popping up on top. Once you're logged in, you'll need to drag and drop your profile picture into the image-to-image box. I found that setting your prompt guidance value to 20 and your quality and details value to 50 worked pretty well for me. For image strength, anywhere from 20 to 30 should be fine. Now here's a prompt I use, and you can copy this to create your own avatar. Smiling Pixar character, young man or woman, looking straightforward. Click Generate. Voila! Make sure you save the image to your desktop. Here are some other images I've generated using the same prompt. Now head on over to HeyGen.com. This is an avatar voice generating platform. When you sign up, you get up to 1 minute of avatar generating time for free, so you should definitely sign up and try it. Once you sign in, click Avatar. Then click Talking Photo and upload your avatar image you created on Playground AI. Now, on the right corner, click on Create Video and choose the type of template you want to use. I'll choose Landscape. Now go to Talking Photo and click on your avatar. Because I'll be making this specifically for my intro, I'm going to do some editing for the video editing process. You can skip this part or you can try editing in your own background. I'm going to use the background eraser tool to erase the background. Now I'm going to right click on the background to change the scene background to a bright green color so I can use it for my chroma key filter, which is a green screen tool on Premiere Pro. Perfect. Now I already had the script prepared, so I'll paste it into the text box below. Now on the bottom right, you can choose the voice style. I'll test a few voices before I choose one.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hi, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hi, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hi, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
Hello, this is how I sound. Hope you like it.
I like Levi's voice, so let's use that one. I'll reduce the speech slightly so it sounds a little less excited. With each selection,
hey,
you can test
here.
Out the script by clicking
tutorial,
on the Play Script button. You won't
cool
see it animated until you
avatars.
Hit the Submit button. Once you submit it, you'll see it processing on the personal items page, and that's it. So now you can create your own profile avatar and even animate it all for free. If you enjoyed watching this video, consider giving it a like and make sure to subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.